Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be announcing a brand new series that we have launched for the purpose of covering your geography topic, that is there an important topic for your UPSC CSE. And this topic is part of your syllabus for both prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about the broad features that we have for this geography NCERT series, in which we will be covering your entire geography in just 45 days. So we have prepared a master plan so that you will be able to cover your all the NCERTs of geography from class 6 to class 12 in just 45 days, and that will be through MCQ mode. So what are the details? So basically we will be launching this series, and those who will be enrolling, they will be added to a private Telegram channel for this purpose. So in that channel you will be given daily a target to read, which you people will have to read, and in the evening you will get 10 MCQs from that particular target. So in this way you will get 450 MCQs for your geography, because we are planning to cover all the NCERTs from class 6 to class 12 of geography in 45 days. So you will be daily given a target according to which you will have to prepare, and in the evening questions will be shared with you, and you will have to attempt those questions, and then solutions will be shared with you people. So at the end of the 45th day you will have 450 NCERT based MCQs. So this will lead to a comprehensive coverage of your entire geography. So how it will benefit? So certainly friends, and why you should join it, because you might be aware of the fact that geography is very important topic of your entire syllabus. So every year UPSC, if we see the trend of the UPSC, then every year 15 to 25 questions are asked from the geography, because the geography has multiple aspects relating to it, like human geography, economic geography, and then physical geography and geography of India. So that's why the coverage of this the topic is quite comprehensive. So also the number of questions that are asked from it are quite large, so you can't ignore it. So also you might be aware of the fact that geography NCERTs are the best recognized NCERTs if we go on topic basis, because it is widely acknowledged by the aspirants and toppers that the NCERTs of the geography are quite comprehensive, and they cover your entire geography, and you need not read any standard book for the purpose of geography if you have read NCERTs carefully from class 6 to class 12th. So then other thing is that this will ensure the coverage of your entire geography through MCQ modes. So the main issue is of discipline, because today a lot of students prepare from home. So the major problem that they face in their studies is relating to discipline. But then by this initiative we will be ensuring a discipline in your studies, because basically you will have daily target, and which according to which you will have to prepare, and in the evening you will be given MCQs which you will have to solve. So then other thing is that the problem of revising NCERTs will also be solved, because we will be framing 450 MCQs based upon most important topics. So in this way, not only that MCQs will be comprehensive, but their explanations will also be comprehensive. So this will ensure that all those important topics that are there in geography NCERTs, they will be covered in your MCQs. So in once you complete this course, you will be getting one complete PDF of 450 MCQs and their explanations. So in that case you need not revise NCERTs again and again, that are multiple in number, but you have to just go to the PDF or to the document which you people will be getting on the at the end of the 45th day, and you will you can revise your entire geography from that complete document. So this will solve the problem of revision. And other thing is that the discipline ensures that you cover your topics in a timely manner, because a lot of students are preparing, and reading is not just enough, it is necessary to test yourself, and also it is necessary that you prepare according to the trend of the UPSC, that is how UPSC asks the questions. So reading is also done by persons who by students who are studying in class 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th or 11th or 12th. So what makes the difference is the way you read. So that necessary lens must be there in your studies when you read, so that you can you prepare according to UPSC. So this MCQ mode of preparation will enable that you will get an idea about how UPSC frames questions, what is important for UPSC and what is not important for UPSC. And also then there, if there is disciplined preparation, then you will get much needed self-confidence, because this is after all the main thing in your preparation. Self-confidence is the main thing, and this comes only when you prepare in a focused and in a time framework, focused in a focused manner, in a time we can say broad time framework. So also other thing is that now is the best time to start, because your prelims is just 6 months away. So if you procrastinate now, then certainly that may cost a year for you, but to you people, but we don't want that. So if you value your time, then do ensure that you start your preparation as early as possible, because prelims is only 6 months away. So friends, other thing is that as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and you will be surprised to know that it is just ₹149. So in ₹149 you will be covering your entire NCERTs. So obviously this is not that big amount that you can't afford it. So if you spend on lot of other unnecessary stuff, then you can certainly pay for this course which is just 149, and this will ensure that your geography NCERTs are covered. So obviously that the 149 is not that big investment, you will at the end you will realize how important and how valuable and useful this series is as far as your preparation is concerned. So this if in case you are interested to join, then the subscription link is shown on your screen, and this will also be provided in the description box, so you can check the description box and can join to our initiative. So at last, if you have any doubts, queries, then you can contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveies21@gmail.com. Regarding our bona fides, friends, if you have any doubt, then you can check our Telegram channel, the link of which is shown on your screen, and this will also be provided in the description box. So in this on this Telegram channel, we have more than 14,000 subscribers which follow us, and they all are preparing for UPSC, and they all are in the race for the preparation of UPSC CSE. So if in case you are interested to join this community, then you can check the link in the description box and can join. So this is all about, friends, today's video. Do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends, have a very nice day ahead.